and welcome back to my channel. We're gonna talk about Nancy Pelosi. I don't like her. I don't like her. Once again, I've always stated on my channel that I am one of those people who will call out power where power is wrong, regardless of party. I don't have a party affiliation. I don't have a protect no matter what kind of thing going on. If I think you are wrong, I'm going to tell you you are wrong. And Nancy Pelosi, you're wrong. You're wrong. Okay, Nancy Pelosi is basically trying to hum and ha and pretend like impeachment's not a thing, that a lot of people don't want it, that the American people don't want it, and she's trying to just play middle of the road partisan hack that she is. And I so hope that she loses her seat. There is someone who is primarying her. Please, please, please vote against Nancy Pelosi. She does not belong in her seat any longer. As we know, she's just a typical politician who does what she wants. No consequences. Proof for that is she is saying that she absolutely doesn't want to be impeached Donald Trump. She doesn't want to have that discussion. She's made that more than abundantly clear. No matter what her party says, she's tried to shut it down. And she's like, she doesn't want to alienate middle of the road voters. I'm a middle of the road voter. I am an independent. I vote down the middle. I vote candidate over party. And I can tell you right now, I am totally for impeachment and I am totally against everything that you are saying. I am so angry with you. It is not funny because you will not hold political people to accountability. You just let them do what they want and get away with it. And that is not okay. It is so not okay. When there is a problem with a political leader, regardless of whether they are Democratic or Republican, or you think it is going to hurt your chances of re-election, the right thing to do is to stand up and say no. The right thing to do is to impeach or to remove or to do something to get rid of the person that is breaking the law. Political people, people that hold office, I don't care if you're a senator, if you're a House representative, you are the president of the United States, a governor, a Supreme Court judge, or a local freaking sheriff. If you break the law, you are just as accountable for it as I am, as the person next to me is, as anyone else in the United States. And stop giving people a free pass. And that is exactly what you're doing in the sake of hoping that you're not going to piss off Trump's base. Trump's base already doesn't like you. Trump's base is not going to vote for you. They are going to vote for whatever Donald Trump tells them. They firmly believe in the deep state out to get Trump. They firmly believe that there are people like Pizzagate. There are literally people in my comment section that still tell me about Pizzagate and pedophilia crap. That Hillary Clinton is like running some weird pedophilia sex ring thing. And I'm just sitting there going, no, none of that is true. So stop trying to appease his base. You will never appease his base. You will never, ever get the votes from people like that. And you're losing the votes from people like me who are politics. Is not a candidate, or is it a candidate over party? It is country over party. You are losing those voters, and those are the voters you can't afford to lose. Those are the voters that keep you in your seat. Now, yeah, I will vote anything over Donald Trump because, a pile of horse shit is better than Donald Trump, but I will do everything in my power to ensure people like you do not stay in office, that people like you lose your seat. As long as you are not willing to stand up to power, as long as you are willing to allow your political colleagues to break the law, you are the problem. 100% the problem. And if you can't do your job, then you need to go. You need to lose your seat. You need to go. You definitely are not the party leader that the Democratic Party needs. You are just more of the same. It is extremely frustrating. Please go away. All right, guys, I will see you later.